go. Got to have my hand on the 380. Even though Frisco's a tourist attraction, niggas still down for the banging and capping. Whatever you wanna see, you wanna see flip cards that I feel. We rode five cuts and skylarks. Fingers roll caprices, old schools and nidas. And also they roll four dope mamas. Ready to go through a nigga turf bussin'. Cause the beef is on ever since I smoked my cousin. Retaliation time, let's go do this. And we go call it Operation Ruthless. Hit the Mac and Glock, walk a running block. Leave the car started and doors unlocked. Through on my wig and my sunglasses. When I see the pack of niggas, I'ma start blasting finger on the trigger and a fist a bullet. Now one of these niggas is just to bite my bullet. Cause retaliation is a motherfucker. I had to do what I had to do. If he was in my shoes, you'd probably do the same thing too. As I put down the AK, a nigga think to himself, man, it gotta be a better way. Better way. Smokes dope and I run around with bad kids. GHX every 2 weeks. Why in the middle of the weeks all they go through is Twix? So what should I do? The only thing I do is smoke, bank and drink brew. Get a crack sack, get on the program. I stack 100 a day at the end of my month at 3 grand. Been in the dope game for a long while. So involved, a nigga can't stop now. The only place that a nigga work is the streets. And the only chip on my shoulder is the police. And that's why I'm posted in the cuts with a crack sack. Making money back, that's the only way a nigga will stack. Living on my own, a nigga don't go to school. If you was in my shoes, you would probably be grinding too. But all that's irrelevant to the fact that in every ghetto in America, niggas slang crack. Always trying to stereotype a young nigga. Some we only good at sports and pulling triggers. It ain't like it's new to the nation. It's all because of lack of education. Teaching niggas the white way, not the right way. And that's why I say to myself, I got to be a motherfucking better way. Just trip off the niggas that I hang around. No blue-eyed white folks, straight brown. So how can I help but to indulge in the type of street life that a nigga really loves? And I know that it loves me back from the crack stacks and the $1,000 stacks. That ain't love to tell me what love is. Not going to the baseball game with your white kids. So don't come at me like that. You're living a white life, I'm living a black. You little blue-eyed devil, don't know nothing about the ghetto. About drinking 40s and puffing on the endo. And that's why white boys wear shit, cause they wanna be black and be just like this. But man, I'm tired of spitting that shit, man. Go to the next song.